Welcome to English in a Minute.
Ice skating is a popular winter activity around the world, in places where it gets cold enough to have ice. Here's an American English idiom that relates to ice skating.
Oh, I'm thinking about calling in sick to work. I just don't feel well. But I've already missed a few days this month.
Well, you don't want to miss too much work. You could be skating on thin ice with your boss.
Skating on thin ice means you are doing something that could get you into trouble. The expression comes from skating outdoors in the winter on a frozen lake or pond. Skating on ice that is too thin is dangerous. In this example, missing too much work could get you into trouble. And that's English in a Minute.